Just make sure I'm doing this right here. Oh, yeah. Cooley? I can get in there pretty close to old Cooley. Quit looking so goofy, Cooley.
Okay. I'm getting in the back.
All right, here we go. You ready? One, two, three, go.
Invertebrates have no backbones, do they? Do they? They're ectothermic like their homes, oh, invertebrates. Some live on the land.
Some live in the sea.
Some inverts called parasites can live in you and me. Invertebrates can be real small or tiny. Krill. Some get so big they fill the hall like the giant squid. Bees fly through the air, worms live in the soil. The praying mantis catches bugs and clams we like to boil. The phyla of invertebrates are plenty, plenty. From simple sponge to arthropods we find variety. Oh, periphera, a sponge on the bottom of the sea. The lily is an animal, looks like a plant to me. Invertebrates got no backbones, do they? Do they? They're ectothermic like their homes, oh, invertebrates. Some live on the land.
Some live in the sea.
Some inverts called parasites can live in you and me. Of the worms, there are a lot. Roundworms, flatworms, and found in every flower pot, keeping soil loose. We find the annelid, called the night crawler. Dig some up for fishing bait and make your mom holler. A phylum of invertebrates, mollusca, a musca, and every seafood chowder house that serves invertebrates. All munch on escargot and calamari too. I'll slurp all day on clam chowder and tasty oysters too. Slurp, slurp, invertebrates got no backbones, do they? Do they? They're ectothermic like their homes, oh, invertebrates. Some live on the land.
Some live in the sea.
Some inverts called parasites can live in you and me. Arthropods have jointed legs, insects, crayfish. Their antenna they like to wave, their arms they like to see. Insects have six legs, arachnids they have eight. Crustaceans may have 10 or more, wouldn't that be great? Invertebrates got no backbones, do they? Do they? They're ectothermic like their homes, oh, invertebrates. Some live on the land.
Some live in the sea.
Some inverts called parasites can live in you and me.
Give yourselves a round of applause.